students, we are going to learn together today. Let's get started. Look at the minion who is dancing. What do you think? Does the minion dance beautifully or terribly? For me, he is dancing beautifully. By looking at the way how minion is dancing, can you guess what are we going to learn today? Great! We are going to learn about adverb of manner. Here, I give you some example. The rabbit ran quickly. Quickly is an adverb. George laughed loudly. Loudly is an adverb. Lisa danced beautifully. Beautifully is an adverb. From these examples, can you tell me why we need to put adverb in a sentence? The function of adverb itself is to tell us how something is done. I provide you some example of adverb of manner. There are slowly, beautifully, and badly. Slow, beautiful, and bad are adjective words. To change it into an adverb, you just need to add ly after the word of adjective. So, to make an adverb, you need to add ly after adjective. Here, I also provide you some list of adverbs of manner. I hope that you can learn it at home. Let's practice. Now, I want you to complete the sentences using the correct adverbs. The answers are in the box. Picture number one. He's working. You need to choose the answer from the box. Which one that you are going to choose? How did the professor do his research? Yes, he is working carefully. Picture number two. How did the ballerina dance? Yes, she is dancing beautifully. Picture number three. How did the children ride their bikes? Yes, they are riding bikes dangerously. Wow, you have done it greatly. And that's the end of this video. God bless you. See you.